the true meaning behind the head of Madusa. It's actually a picture which gives a significant meaning and tells a significant story. At the bottom, where you see the ribbon that goes around, or you would think as the snakes or the hair of Madusa, that's a handshake of handshaking. Around the face, you will see a torch with the flame and rocks as people were asleep, male and female, lying together. As you see the curvaceous shape of the woman and the man laying by her, and the two faces with their arms outstretched, his wrapped around her, and the other arm he laid forward. Now, generally, how male and female would sit with their legs. Here you see a horse, and on the horse is like a cobra or snake with wings or something. The serpent, a snake. And you see the horse's body, and there goes the tail that comes from a horse. See here, it's like a panther. Okay, and over on this side, the first picture, the first shape you would see would be a monkey or an ape. And the next one would be the nose of the elephant, as you see the hump of the elephant above the rhino. And this here is a rhino. And beside that, you see the male lion. Very interesting story.